Good morning, everybody. This is Waste Raja from Bangalore. Tomorrow is Ayudh Puja. A lot of water is going to be wasted in washing gadis. Okay. Now, I'm going to show you how to manufacture 2 buckets of water. Follow me. It rained 2 days ago, so I captured water in this tub. Right now, this is the washed water and it's completely full of bioenzymes. So what did I do? I actually washed all these utensils with this water, these repurposed bottles, all of these with this water, and my self-manufactured citrus paste, and what you can see over there, bioenzymes, soap nut. All these vessels have been very cleanly washed with just soap nut liquid and citrus. Okay, you can see there's no dirt. It's completely washed by me, manufactured by me. You can see all the mixers. There's no stain, nothing at all. And after this water, I'm not going to throw this away. This water is going to go directly into the plants. So there you go, 2 buckets of water manufactured and not wasted. Waste Raja, waste engineer, waste management. The video, and also if you follow my other videos, I'll show you as to how you can get your gadi washed and save a lot of water. Waste Raja from Bangalore.